Welcome again to Muppet Labs, where the future is being made today. Well, we are just feverishly excited here at the labs today because our latest invention is ready for testing. Here it is, Muppet Labs' new hair-growing tonic. And who better to test it on than my willing and eager lab assistant, Beaker. Come on in here, Beaker. Now, you would like to... You would just love to test this new hair-growing tonic, wouldn't you, Beaker?
Mm-mm.
I knew he would. Okay, just sit down in this stool here. Come on. There you go. We'll shake a little bit of this on here. Put it down. And massage it in vigorously. Well, yes, now, in just a matter of seconds, you can grow a rich, luxurious head of hair. Go from a baldy to a shaggy in the mere tick of a clock. There. Now watch closely. Here is the result of using Muppet's hair-growing tonic. Well, perhaps we should call it hair-raising tonic.
In the jungle, the white jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the white jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Understand it. Beauregard, could you get this machine on stage? Muppet Labs is next. Muppet Labs on stage, please. Come on, Bo, move it, move it.
I'm trying.
Dr. Bunsen Honeydew, here at Muppet Labs, where the future is being made today. And what a sad day it is, too, for Beaker, my fickle and wayward assistant, has gone missing. So I guess I'll have to demonstrate Muppet Labs' new copying machine a la carte. Beaker, what were you doing in there? If you've broken that machine, I shall have to dump your salary. You beside yourself. Oh, I've only got one thing to say. Help! Oh, please, Mr. Chef, sir. I'm hiding in here. My assistant Beaker is ganging up on me.
I've never seen anything like that before.
And with any luck, I'll never see anything like it again.
No!
Play it again.
Oh, right.